What's on my old tapes? I have a collection of about 90 cassette tapes that I've been recording to since I was about, God, it would have been maybe 6 years old. If you like good music, and if you like watching somebody squirm at the sound of their child self, assuming I'm an adult now, stay tuned. This is like the first thing I ever made in FL Studio. You can hear me loving that cutoff knob, just falling in love with the cutoff. I'm a DJ.
One, two, three, four.
That's my first ever drum kit. I'm about 8 years old, and my dad built it out of a bin with the pedal. Okay.
Time for a nursery rhyme.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Time for a nursery rhyme. Time for a nursery rhyme.
Oh.
Bellissima.
Yes, I remember this. Oh man, this tape had some really good bangers on it. I don't know if you can tell, but that is something I would dance to in a club. If I was still young.
Don't you think that we could?
Oh God. I don't think any amount of praying is going to save that. Oh, yeah, yeah.
And, yeah, so we're taping all these songs from the radio on W.
I love how you can hear
28.4 stereo.
You can hear the tape deck spinning in the background.
Tone, dubbing speed, function, and band.
Very good.
Yes, and two speakers. Just remember.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Oh. That's got some bollocks on it. That's what you need. Oh man, that's a beat. That's a donk you can stonk all day long. I feel like a grandpa sitting here listening to all my old tunes. Oh wow. That is, that's one of the first things I ever made in Fruity Loops. In fact, what it was actually called, Fruity Loops. Yeah, I made this using sound fonts. Do you remember sound fonts back in the day? The SF2 files. Yeah, I loved making my little orchestral thingies.
Oh, wow. This was a track I made on a PlayStation game called Music 2000. That one right there on the shelf. Man, that is old. Good God.
I am 8, and I used to be 6. Now I'm 8.
Wow.
And as you can see, my voice has changed a little bit here. But anyway, it is 1997 now, and I'm shaving up for my third radio.
God.
So, but we threw out my...
Even back then, I liked my crap.
Because it was so damn crappy.
Ooh. The bounce is back. Oh, yes. This was house music when I was 8. I recorded this when I was 8. I would have been 8 around there. New Zealand radio. Oh man, they had some taste in dance music back there.
Okay, but then there was another one and I changed my mind. People can change their minds.
Like, oh, this is our Bible teacher back in...
You want to stay in the car?
South Africa, New Zealand.
Or are you happy to go out? Do you not like Bible in schools?
I don't think any kid liked Bible in schools.
Okay. Eggs are a symbol. They're a symbol. Are you listening? They're a symbol of new life.
Kiwi accent.
And we have new life.
A thimble.
Jesus Christ. Christians believe it. Christians believe it.
Yes.
We have new life in Jesus Christ. No need to tell your girl exactly what I'm feeling, cause
it's revealed the camera like a parable when the season switch. Familiar territory. I like that though. That's nice. The mere appearance of you here ain't nothing less than grace. Ain't gotta tell your girl what I'm feeling, cause it's revealed the camera. That's like a nice beat. When the season switch, familiar territory got you in a special place. Gosh, this is nice. What's this? Come on, get it into tune. It's so deep, isn't it?
See, it's the end of 1997 now, and it's very close to 1998.
Cool.
And my new teacher is going to be Mrs. King.
Oh, God. The poor woman.
Now, what did Little Santa bring you for Christmas? Well, he bring me a remote control car rebound 4x4.
Good.
And you can recharge it, and because it comes with a rechargeable battery, and it comes with a recharger thing with a battery with a
Yep. Whoa. My God, eh? I'm 9 years old listening to this because this is the New Zealand National Anthem. The only way my music teacher could get me to shut up and pay attention in class was to tape me a new song for every hour I could sit still, and this was one of them. Oh yeah, I remember this. This is after I saw The Mummy for the first time. Brendan Fraser. Oh, what a great track. I always envisioned like this half humanoid robot guy with these robot legs fighting this other warrior dude in this huge dark space.
Yeah, Lost Woods is a song from the N64 game Zelda Ocarina of Time.
Ooh. Oh my Lord. That's what MIDI files sounded like back in the day. That's that Sound Blaster sound card that we used to have in the PC. Makes you want to take your eardrums out with a screwdriver. Oh wow. That's an Akafin track, I would bet. I don't know how you would dance to that. What is this? Oh my God. That's a Yamaha keyboard that my parents got me when I was a kid. That's back in New Zealand. This is the first multi-track recording I ever did, and I used a dual-deck tape recorder. I don't know how I did that. That's not very nice, mate. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Insomnia. Yeah. 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 Oh man. Yeah. The best house music was in the 90s. Yeah. Oh, God, I love this stuff. I ate this stuff for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Latin boogie.
Latin boogie, can you do it? I think I can do it. I sometimes like to do it, but other times I don't like to do it that much.
Good information, man.
When I rock, I give it stick. I'm a rock and roll chick. Yeah! Nobody else can rock and roll like Buddy Bud.
It's 16 minutes past 7, and we now have A Beautiful Country from Meyerbeer's L'Africaine, and it's sung here by Roberto Alagna.
This is the classical channel.
Yeah.
I think she's got the wrong CD there. I don't think that's what she had in mind. Wow, this is one of the first things I ever made in FL Studio. Fancy. That's the sound of a little note taker I had. You know those portable dictator machines with cassette decks in them? Okay, just gonna have drums. Just drums right there. More stuff that I made on the PlayStation game music. MTV Music Generator, it was called in America, I think.
Come on.
Oh man, I remember this.
Come on.
This was first year of college.
Come on.
I want to know what this track is called. I've never been able to find it. Yeah, this is, that's Preview 73. And when I recorded this, I didn't know who it was. This was back in the World of Warcraft days, man oh man. Cool is that?
And that's why when we do this circular motion thing, it's not all insane movement. You have to plan it in order to have the camera's moving around like this so wildly, but at the same time you have to ensure that the audience can see what the guys are doing.
Oh, yeah. This is a movie I wanted to make.
You know, it's going to cost you billions of dollars to... No, not billions of dollars. It's going to cost you millions of dollars to pull this, you know, just to pull this one type of photography and action off.
That's what storytelling's all about, buddy.
I'm a horse, of course, and I like to sing about the farm and everything. To make me go, you say giddy up, but I'm not sure I can wake people up.
Why would I want a horse to wake people up?
I'm a horse, of course, and I like to sing.
I cannot believe I've still got this. I have a video of me listening to this tape when I'm 5 or 6 or something in South Africa. I love this song for some reason. I don't know why. The can-can. Oh, yeah. That 90s house music. I would have been 9 when I recorded this. That's great. That's so infectious. Do you remember this track? I was a kid when I recorded this, man. Back in South Island, New Zealand. I remember this. God damn, this was a good track.
I am Nick. I'm talking over the phone.
Yes, sure you are.
Okay, well, I'm over the phone now, and I have found a song.
Oh, good.
And this is called by Robert Molly.
Who?
And it is called Children.
Oh, Robert Miles. Robert Molly. Yeah, listen to that atmosphere. That's nice. That's really nice, that. So much movement. Yeah, I love this kind of stuff. I still do. Oh yeah, this was beautiful. Portable by Sud or something like that. Beautiful.
You see what I mean by this? I mean, some of your weapons might not be useful, such as the star, which makes you invisible and knock down anything in your path.
What am I talking about?
And such as everything else, apart from some things. Anyway, that's a little tip from Mario Kart.
Oh, that's right. We rented Mario Kart on the Nintendo 64.
So I suppose that you will be liking my new game.
Oh,
my brother is called Mario, and I am Louis.
Will you shut up already?
Oops, that was Bowser. I'd better go and give him his next drink.
Yeah, you better, or I'll kick your ass.
Wow, that's a change of pace. Oh man, I love it. Oh, I love this. Oh, yeah. It's like a big science fiction battlefield going on. Oh, that's fluid. I've got that, the PlayStation game. That's the first time I ever played with music on a software program. Yeah, on a PlayStation. Bit of ambient. Okay. Oh, that's so pretty, isn't it?
Well, kiddo kids, I'm afraid it's just about time to turn the tape over. So I'll see you next time. Bye.
I think it's just about for the tape to come to a stop. So thank you for listening to the CW radio station.
And that's all, folks. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you had fun. And I guess that's that. Like and subscribe.